Disclaimer. This video is a parody of CinemaSins, and was made for comedy slash entertainment purposes. This video is a joke, by the way. If you're a fan of SML, please do not get triggered. But anyway, thank you for watching, and we hope you enjoy. This was supposed to be the thumbnail for the video, not this.
Face the fury of fire! Water.
There is no way that hot sauce can cause an explosion, like in the previous scene.
Beats fire!
Where did all of the water go?
Snow.
Really, Yellow Ninja? Your character tray is probably clumsy.
Uh-oh.
It's Sensei.
Since when did they get in that position?
Your skills are impressive.
If I were you, I wouldn't call their skills impressive, I would call them awful. The yellow penguin literally threw a snowball at you. Why are you saying their skills are impressive?
But to become a true ninja must-
Also, what kind of person would pour hot sauce on someone else's head? That's just weird.
You must learn to work as a team.
I think this won't even be a team, because how they look.
Much to learn.
It's your fault.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Back up there. Why are you blaming the blue ninja? You're the one who threw a snowball at Sensei, so it's your fault too. The red and blue penguin were playing card jitsu, but you were just kidding around. So you think blaming the blue ninja is going to solve it? No.
Guys?
Why the heck does the blue penguin have a spray bottle and the green one has a broom? They are not even going to use it.
Sensei's sleepwalking.
I got this.
Where did she even get that gong from? That gong isn't even in the dojo.
Wait!
Why does Sensei even have that poster? Even though he's probably lying that, if you wake up a sleeping Sensei, the dojo explodes.
Never wake a sleeping Sensei! Ever! Oh no!
From this view it looks like the dojo is above the clouds. Weird. Those three ninjas cold gotten out right away. Dang, the blue penguin is actually mean. He just pushed the other three, just so he can be on the bottom. Wow. How can her flippers leave cracks on the snow? It should leave the shape of her flipper on the snow. Sensei harms his own student, pretending to not notice. Really? Sensei suddenly attracts attention, because of the pizza chefs. Just continue making your pizza. Why did they throw their pizza dough so high? Did they notice the ninjas were in there? HMM. Why are they on the right side of the polo when in the air they went left? Pizza do ex machina. Why is there only one table in the pizza parlor? And only one chair? There's supposed to be three.
Check please.
Why did they jump out of the And Sensei half reveals that he was awake the whole time. Which he was. Okay. You can stop watching him sleep now. You can go practice card jitsu, or whatever.
Nice.
Really, Sensei just had to turn the other direction. Just to show the viewers that he was awake the whole time.
Never wake a sleeping Sensei, ever!